Hello, and in this video I'll tell you how to make this Russian yo-yo or something like that. We call this like zhuzhelka or like fly. You know, fly, this annoying fly who makes the sounds and like to sit on the sheet like zzzz, and it makes the same sound. Listen. And it's very dangerous actually. Look, I'll show you. And it's simple to make. It's made like from plastic bottles, plastic caps, and my sister made it. You see, this is like very dangerous thing. Like, she made it in 2003. Why do I know it? Because here is written 03. I hope you can see it. Like 11, 10. So like October of 2003, I think. Yeah, my sister did a very good thing. I'll try to repeat it, but I'm not sure I can. But let me first show you what can it do. First, like, to launch it, you should do like this. You know? And then you just push in different sides. Yeah, you see? I'm afraid. And what can it do? So, for example, here you can see leaves from the maple. And you see, this will happen to Canada if they put more sanctions on Russia. It's not a warning, but you see, but it's just like an example. I show you just an example what can it do to Canada. You see? Yeah, Canada wants like made a respond. Yeah, but no. You see how sharp it is? How sharp it is? And made like just from plastic caps. Also, what you can do with it, you can play with your speed. You can scare children with your speed. I mean, literally speed. You just spit on it. And then like do like this. And fuck. And just like scare children, you see, with your speed. It goes to you as well, the speed. To your side and the opposite side, but your speed is your native speed. So you're like, don't feel disgusting. But other people, you know, like, yeah, like, and then like speed, throw speed to people. So, but how to make it? We will need just a plastic bottle and like something like that. And that's all actually, almost everything. I'll show you. Yeah, now let me show you what's how my sister did it. She is like, she has very good arms, hands. She draws very well. She made like even very beautiful knives from metal and stuff. So you see, yeah, I open it and we will see the original. Yeah, you see, she did it a little bit better. And you see, it's very simple. So first we need to cut this part of the bottle, you know, and remove this sheet as well. Phew, you see, I did it. This knife is not good, but also I already see that it will be impossible to make the dangerous version of yo-yo, because Coca-Cola and all these companies, they became pussies. You see, before, when you take out this part of the cup, down part, yeah, of the cup, it had like this sharp things, you see, these sharp things, yeah, you see, very sharp. But now they became pussies, like, oh, it's dangerous, so let's make it safer for everyone, for kids. So now it looks not dangerous. But yeah, why we did this? Cut it this, you see, because it has like two cups, bottle cups, and they just you can now put them from both sides. You see, from this side and from this side, I hope. Yeah, you see, you just do like this. We need something like sharp like this, or if you don't have something like this, you can use just scissors for nails, you know, and you have to make like two holes in every cup, like here, you see, for this cable. So then you just start to do it. Yeah, very simple, you see, I just did very fast. One, and then just two. And then with another one, with Coca-Cola shit bottle. One and two. So unfortunately I couldn't find this thin sharp, so I will try to do it with a laser sword. Laces for boots, for shoes. You'll see how it will work. Yeah, and then you just put one lace here. Black. Yeah, I need to do it fatter. Here, this comes to help. Scissors for for nails. So very easy, you see, now they make like very pussy caps, so it's very easy to do. Then you put here one, then in the middle part which connects our two caps, and then in the another cap, you see, and then you just repeat it, but with another side, you know, with another holes, two holes. So you see, you just put like this, one, and then like to another hole. I hope you can see it, but you understand, it's very simple, you know. So yeah, we did it. No, it's kind of short one, I think. Now we have. Then we need like to do like this. I don't know how it's called in English, but children learn how to do it in Soviet Russia very early. I don't know how about the West, how to do your lapes on the shoes. Oh, actually, I'll do it a bit shorter now, just simple. And then you just connect all this stuff how I showed it you before, one and two from both sides. Like, you see, now they make on the bottles much shorter threads, you see, just two lines. But on this bottle it's like 1, 2, 3, and 4. That's why you can contact two cups very good. But here it's not like really enough. It's just two ropes, threads. And here on that side very little. It's like not working here like that. Yeah, unfortunately thread is not so fast, but there is a life hack. You can eat like a bubble gum, and then you can connect them inside, you know. Yeah, like in Western advertisements, they always 1-2 bubble gums they eat, like in advertisement. You want like good breath, like take this like 2 bubble gums in the Western advertisement. So then you chew the bubble gum, it's ready. Then you just put it like inside. You see, maybe it's better to use more bubble gums. Yeah, like two more. Then put again like, and then just contact it. You like also need to use this bubble gum to connect the tape or cable, so it stick, you know, inside and doesn't move, so you can like shake it and yeah. But my sister did it even without it. Fuck, it doesn't work, I don't know. Yeah, my sister is an expert. You see, she used this kind of cable which like just don't move inside so much and stuff. But it's very simple and she had very good this bottle, another one. She kinda put it with her heart. But usually you have to put this thing from the cup, downstairs part of the cup, here. But it's not, it's useless here because now they don't make this. They don't make these things on the bottle cups. Who is not a zoomer, they remember this kind of cups, you know. But I, yeah, you know what? You know what, actually, you saw how to do it. It's very easy, this to make Russian yo-yo. I'll leave you a link to another channel. Some guy made it. He speaks in Russian there, but he shows everything. It's like you shouldn't even understand Russian very easily. I'm just, my hands, arms grows from the ass, you know, as we say in Russia. So, but it's very simple to do. So just watch his channel. I'll leave a link in description. It's not like a promotion, I just can't do it properly. You see, one, two. But this, which my sister did, this fly, how we call it in Russia, it's a pro version, like, you know, iPhone 11, iPhone 11 Pro, this is Fly Pro. Because in internet I search and they make like simple ones without these dangerous parts which can like hurt you. I'll show you on my body, I'm not afraid how it can hurt, like, you see, like, ah, you see. So yeah, subscribe to my channel. Sorry that I didn't show you it very well. But just, yeah, my hands, arms grows from the ass. But thanks to my sister who made this piece of... Yeah, and you can do it. But thanks to my sister who made this piece of art. It's like amazing. You know, when if you don't have a lot of money, you can do like this. And yeah. For your kids to play. Very interesting.